sweating is good to get the toxins out. I hear that there's a added benefit with the fur infrared, that it activates the cells to release the toxins, and I believe it. Or I know I feel good after I do it. I didn't really wasn't thinking about it at the time, but after I was doing the yoga, I'd feel a little sore, and when I would do the sauna, I definitely would feel an alleviation of those aches and pains. And I stay in there for a half hour, so I think that that extra time in there probably does burn off a bit more of the tire around the waist. So it definitely helped to take the edge off body aches. Especially my mom's very active, and I think she'd probably appreciate it.